Stop, stop.
What?
Hey, game designer, get down here.
What?
Yes, the Shaq, I hear.
Stop with the unlimited enemies. That's some free-to-play crap.
I thought it was a good idea.
Oh my god.
What do you think this is, Flappy Shaq?
Okay.
Hello everyone, I'm Keen947, aka Wolfkeen, and we're back for some more Shaq Fu, A Legend Reborn. So this is probably going to be the last level of the game, so let's not waste any time. Let's go to work.
Welcome back, Shaq. Like what we've done with the boys?
I hope you like what I'm about to do to your face.
Oh boy. Rip.
Uh-oh, I smell burnt bratwurst. Gotta destroy that portal.
Trust me, I know. Oh god. I won't let you. Oh my god, there's so many different enemy types now appearing.
Better watch my step or it'll be roasted Shaq for dinner.
Boo. Alright, let's keep going. Ooh, is that a weapon?
I hope you like your hung glow well done.
Nobody does this to my hometown. I'll take that.
Yeah, so I'm gonna do this to you. Do this. Ow! Okay, so I gotta be careful with the fires. They're hazards. Die. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't be stupid. Boom. Boom. I need to get my health back. Weapon. There we go. Damn it, I'm burning. What am I doing? There we go, I got some health back. Oh my god. I still like those cinematic hits. Those are kind of cool to look at. God damn it. No. 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 Enough of that. Shame on you. Stop it. Alright, there we go. Alright. Ow, ow.
Destroy the factory where I toiled as a toddler.
Oh boy. Get bowled over. No. Down you go. Yeah, like I said. No.
Nice.
So I'm pretty much fighting against every enemy type now. So now it's like every enemy type has decided to appear for this final level. Well, I guess that makes sense. If you're gonna make a final level anything, have it be like throw everything at you in the kitchen sink. He's more annoying. See what I mean? Because fire lingers. Oh! I didn't know that rock had health in it. Okay. Freaking. No. No. Shaky Kong? What? There we go.
Hold it.
What?
Who's in charge here?
Hi. I am in charge here.
What?
And who are you?
What?
I am game designer.
All right, Mr. Game Designer. I am tired of this dramatic music. Give me something with a beat.
What?
Okay, yes. I have idea. Here is beat.
Ooh, I like that. Yeah. Let's go.
Oh my god. Really? This is a licensed song! I'm gonna get fucking copyrighted!
You're down to me, chosen one.
Oh my fucking god! What? Oh my god. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this shit. Oh. Well, this video is about to get claimed by fucking whoever owns the song. But it is a good song, I can't front. I do actually like this song. So. And yeah, you know what? That was funny with the game designer. Just like, okay, who's in charge here? We need a better song. I want something that I can actually enjoy myself to. And you know what? Yeah. It reminds me of Mark Echo, honestly. The fact that they use music like this. You know, Mark Echo's Getting Up. If you have heard of that game. I should really think about doing a playthrough of that game at some point, because that game's fun. Though, God, is it filled with so much licensed music. Well, then again, I don't mind. Then again, these videos don't get monetized, so it's not like it matters.
I'm coming for you, Yin Lo Wang.
Yes, and I'm gonna destroy this port. What?
Come and get it.
Slay 200. Boom! Slay 200 enemies, let's do it! We will kill everyone. Let's do it. Everyone dies. Die. 200 enemies I've got to slay. Jesus H. Christ. Let's go. No. None of that. Oh my god, the fact that they're playing this of all this song. I don't remember the song's name, honestly. Someone could put a comment down below if they know what this song is called. I'll let it play for a sec. Alright, yeah, like I said, if any of y'all know what the name of the song is called, go ahead and put it. But still, oh my god, this game is so stupid. No, no summoning people. Everyone will die. Everyone will fucking die. Oh wait, I'm about to overheat. There we go. Let's do this. This is so stupid. This entire game is just stupid. Like, this is just, like, I don't think there's any secret to that. There's no secret to me saying this. This game is so stupid, but I can't hate it. Like, I can't hate this game, but how stupid it is, because it's stupid in a way that I can actually enjoy myself with this. Like, I'll be honest. I've been saying how I don't understand this game or otherwise, but I'm not having a bad time. Like, I'm really not. Oh, I lost my Shaq Diesel. But still, I'm not having a bad time with this game. In fact, I'm quite enjoying myself. And now everyone gets ran over. Oh my god. Just roll everyone over with magma balls. Let's go. No. No! Everyone dies! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ow! Die! Die! Ouch! Die! Like I said, die, motherfucker! Here, you could get run over too since you walked over there. Oh my god, this is so stupid. This is so stupid, but it's so fun as well. I can't even deny it. I'm actually enjoying myself to a degree. Oh, great. It's this guy. No. None of that. You will all die. You will all die a horrible, painful death. Oh my god, this is... I'm just gonna stop because I know people are getting tired of me saying that this is stupid.
Stop! Stop!
What?
Hey, game designer, Get down here.
What?
Yes, the Shaq. I hear.
Stop with the unlimited enemies. That's some free-to-play crap.
I thought it was a good idea.
Oh my god.
What do you think this is, Flappy Shaq?
Okay. I give you something freaky fresh.
What the fuck? What?
This is ridiculous.
What is happening? Oh my god. This game has officially broken every wall possible. I don't even think there are any walls left in this game besides the one that prevents the enemies from breaking through the screen and hitting me in the face. Good god. Okay, so I have to use that to break their shields. Fair enough. Let's do this. I just gotta kill 200 enemies. Yes! No, no. Die! Everyone dies. The shield guys die. You with the fireworks die. Everyone dies. Ow. Ow. No. Ow. Die. Die. I need health as well. This is so... I know. Stop saying this is so stupid. I can't help it. It really is, though. Look at this nonsense that I'm involved in. I feel like I'm playing a bullet hell game. The only difference is that I can regen my health faster than they can take it away at this point. Like, holy shit. Completed. I've killed 200 enemies. Really, more of this? Oh my god, how many of this do I have to do? Nice. Oh god. There we go. Go. Roll them all over. None of them will live. Oh my god, how many enemies are there? I've killed like almost an army at this point. Like, no, I've killed more than an army. I've killed an entire country at this point. Like, Jesus. Oh my god. Ow. Fuck. Ow, backstabbed. Down you go. Die. No, no portals. No. You get on the floor. Everyone dies. Oh boy. Die. I did fall into that, so. Ooh, there it is. Ooh. Oh god. That's what I get for not for capitalizing on him. Got him. Okay, there we go. We got some help.
The river I used to clean my rooms is molten lava.
Oh my god. Boom. 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 Oh my god, it went right into lava too. This is so... Oh, stop saying it! Jesus! Yes, this is so stupid! Like, just stop! The whole... Everyone watching this knows that you know you think this is ridiculous. Just stop! Oh my god. I'm gonna need therapy after I'm done with all this. Oh man. No. There's no gun show here. Only you going in the lava. And boom. You know, that's all that's missing is for one of these enemies to just go into the TV and then break it. Just like completely break it. Oh. Got it. Got him. Oh boy. Grab this. Alright. How many more? This is getting kind of ridiculous. Oh my god, this is getting kind of ridiculous. There we go. Oh my god, I hate the fact that they used a licensed song because the entire video is just gonna get claimed because of this. Boom. Only I die. Jesus. At least I'm still full on health. But I'm pretty sure that's gonna change now to put me in a situation with no fucking... Oh, never mind. They gave me weapons. There we go, there we go, there we go. Die. Boom. Boom. Jesus Christ. Right, forgot. Can't do that against these guys. Jesus. Get out of here. Oh, great. The weapon's gone. Darn it. Can't do that against them. I can do that. Dude, there's so many enemies. Jesus. No, let him do that so I can knock them out. Come on, I got this. Oh my god, I need health. I know my health is a little more than half, but you know, I like to be safe. Drop Kiku! Oh god, oh god. I need the weapon. Ow, I lost my weapon. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Damn it. Damn it, 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 damn it. Where's the weapon? Oh, I lost the weapon again. I need to kill these enemies. I better kill these guys, the mooks, first before I deal with the bigger guys. Whoa. 1, 2. Ow. Go away. Oh God. Wait for it, come to me. Oh boy. Wait for it. Now! Fuck you! Gotcha! Holy shit! This is so long! I'm near dead, please give- Ow! I almost died before the checkpoint! Oh my God. Please give me an icy hop before I fight the boss. Are they not gonna get- They're not gonna.
Destiny?
That is my human name.
You're Yin Lo Wang?
Now you're getting it.
And you're also?
Keep going.
It can't be.
30 years ago, soon after I began my campaign to Moronize the world, I adopted my first PR baby. The public response was so positive that I got another, and another. There were 8 of you. You were the runt, so small I used to carry you around in my Dolce Banana handbag on my tour of China. That's when I learned of the prophecy. And that you would be my demise. I couldn't let that happen.
When I was a baby, a young whale named Seymour Prophet saved me from drowning. Someone had thrown me into the ocean in a handbag filled with bricks.
Shaq, that was so long ago. Look at you now, so big and strong. Join me, and we can rule the world as mother and son.
Fuck off!
You ain't my mama. You just a demon hiding inside an aging pop star who's struggling to remain relevant!
I like that. Oh my God, but I have no health! They didn't even give me an icy hot. What the fuck? How am I expected to beat this with, like, 25% of my health? Oh my God. They are really gonna expect me to do this. Oh, I see. I can get my health back by just letting her attack those fucks. Ow, fuck. Come on, attack it. Uh-oh. Oh, thank you. Thank you, lady. Back. There we go. Now I can attack. I'm probably going to be spending a little bit getting my health back. Come on. Oh boy. So she's going to attack the middle, right? No, she's not. There we go, I got my health. Yeah, I need to spend a little bit getting my health back. Because right now, my health is not doing the best. There we go. Oh boy. Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh wow, that gives me a lot of health! 10 Fast and Furious musics, really? Good god, no. Ow, I need to jump that. Stay in the middle, stay in the middle, stay in the middle. Damn it, all my health that I just got back too. Thank you. Please kill him. Thank you. I need my health. You will die! Now's my chance. Go for it. Go for it. 1, 2, 3. Got some health back. Stay in the middle. Jump! Oh, fuck it up. Whoa. Whee! Whee! Come on, I got this. Oh boy! That was close. You're mine! That can't be the end. The queen is dead!
You may have defeated me now, but long after your bones have turned to dust, I will return. I won't stop until all of humanity wails in the depths of hell.
We Chinese are resourceful people. Our gifts to the world are many, like fireworks, toothbrushes, and General Tso's chicken.
Is this going somewhere?
The obelisk that allowed demonic souls to travel between Earth and Hell? Not so smart. But I'm about to remedy that right now.
Oh.
Oh, crap.
I don't know why, but just that reaction just... It just reminds me of the Spider-Man. Oh.
It was over. I thought about all that had passed. I thought about Ye-Ye. I may have slain a few demons, but deep down, I was still just a poor Chinese rickshaw driver.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Where to?
Gold Bond!
Ye-Ye?
We have problem. I think we may have missed the darkest, most evil demon of them all. The man with the power to stupefy the entire world with just a few words.
Mere mortals tremble when they look at me. You don't get it. God worships me. I'm everywhere. I'm all powerful. I'm omnipotent.
What?
Let's go whoop some demon ass!
What?
Music, please.
That's it. That is literally how the game ends. It just ends with you killed the big bad, and now there's something even worse. Fucking. Oh my god. I'm done. I'm absolutely done. Yes, I know I'm gonna... Oh my god, I'm absolutely done. That was Shaq Fu. Hold up, I want to see something. Continue. Yep, you can start from any checkpoint. And there's only 6 levels. And it looks like difficulty hasn't changed all that much. So, you know what? While I'm here, let's go look at the Shaqipedia. Since I more or less probably have everything now, so... Alright, so we have all the different characters, which there's a glossary on each of them. I'll probably, like, there's just so many... Oh my god. So they pretty much show all the people that you fight in the game. Yen Lo Wang. Alright, movies, which are all the cinematics that I watched. And specials. Head models, smooth movers. These Indiegogo backers sent us videos of their sweet finishing moves. We took these moves and applied them to our fully animated 3D characters. Keep your eyes open in-game for these standout smackdowns. Oh my god. Wait a minute. For those backers that backed the weapon package, these nasty melee weapons are yours for the taking. Fight the forces of evil. So there's basically just a bunch of... Here it is! Worthless currency! You're probably wondering what you could buy with all those coins you've been collecting. Nothing. You can't buy anything. They have absolutely no point at all. They put them in the game for that. They put them in the game just for the fact of being useless. Oh my god. Look at all this shit. Oh my god. Well, that, my friends, is Shaq Fu, A Legend Reborn. Is there anything I can say about this game that would make any kind of sense to anyone? Absolutely fucking not. This is one of the dumbest games I've played in such a long time. But it's short. It's short. I think this game's like 20 bucks. And it's dumb fun. It's something that you can have a friend pop in, enjoy themselves for about 2 hours, and then just move on to something else. This is like an arcade beat-em-up. It feels like an arcade beat-em-up. Nothing really substantial about it, just jump in, kick some ass. Literally, like this guy just said, just whoop, let's whoop some demon ass. That's literally the best way to describe this game. So with that said, that's going to be the end of the Shaq Fu A Legend Reborn playthrough. This was the dumbest thing I ever did in my life, and I hate you, Dean, for buying me this game. So until next time, guys, I'm Keenout47, aka Wolfkeen. I hope you enjoyed, and until next time, take care.